issue with my left hand, like, early enough, so it was like two late hitters or everything.
Yeah, yeah, and I don't, I think that's a good use of the left hand, is to encourage, to help encourage something different. That's a fine use of left hand. There were a couple times where I felt like the release was kind of big, and I wasn't sure if you were going on or if that was the release. And so remember the rule for that is small release and then the prep larger. Just, you know, a little thing there. Now, the other thing I would mention, I'm going to ask Sky to work with you on this outside, is you have to do this really well, which is hard. But when you come out, your wrist is not breaking this direction as well. And so you tend to go, and then so we're seeing the baton kind of sweep over with the tip leaning. And I think in music like this, you still want to imagine that the baton is leaning, because you're doing it on the way in, but it's not quite getting the same effect moving away. So she might have some ideas for getting kind of setting up and connect. One other little thing you might notice here too, is you tend to favor with your head on your right side a little bit, which I suspect is your right hand. Sometimes that happens.